like Exodus's item build as well. I mean, it's kind of a standard one, but with the halberd versus okay. these massive physical. They do get a nice pickoff on Boboka. The duel coming out, though.
Oh, with Burning, both of them should be able to get it done, but there is some decent damage to go on XSS, and they will be able to finally get him down. Two get dropped from IG. A two-for-one trade, but then suddenly OP shows up to play, and they just wipe the floor with him. A double kill for the Tinker here. No buyback available for FN.
He's not done. He's got an Arcane Rune.
Oh.
He does not want to get out of there. Arcane Rune on Tinker. Uh-oh.
Triple kill for OP.
Yeah, just call it.
And they're just going to call it here. IG come out in front of the
home. Five shields out at the same time.
That's crazy.
But, yeah, we still have not been seeing him win. We do see Ooh. King R committing the Disruptor ultimate. OP looking to get an engagement, but on the sideline, Burning just gets caught by Crush, gets burst down instantly.
Oh, man. OP may have been able to get the kill here, but Empire got the sweeter, juicier target and looking for more. Ghostchick is eating lots of right clicks, though. Needs to head out the other direction while looking to engage. It's going to be Chappie. They are going to get that grab on the Ghostchick here. Can IG make this one worth? Empire head to the high ground for a better positioning. Lay down the ghost wall. They're going to pop the shrine. OP looking to stay alive, but Boca moving in with
he gets the
epicenter. But Chappie eats the cheese, keeps himself alive, and now they set it up. Boulder smash, magnetized, grip coming out now, all from Mipushka here. And IG need to consider splitting, but they're going to get the finishes. Ben goes down, IG lose Q net. They feel there's blood in the water, and they want to go for the finish. They jump to the high ground. They do! Beautiful two-man catch right there from IG! And they're going to look to go for a third. Ghostchick gets off the borrowed time, but they are slowly looking to walk him home. Mipushka tries to help him out with the stun, but now they set him up as a sweet treat for later as they move in for the icy dessert. They get it done. IG, a recipe. Deeper Ward scouts him. Look at Q. Old man Q. He's like, I'll lead off the charge. Moves in, tries to go for a D Ward, but that's when Chappie jumps in. That's when OP jumps through the back lines. Moves in, gets the quick finish, taking out the Earth Spirit. Now he could be focused. He pops the BKB and steps back, but they find a swap target.
Nice blinding light.
For Boboka. They separate with blinding light, and that's when they initiate. Look at the go for FN, and they get it with the burning bomb. Troll goes down. Follow-up's going to be there for Chappie, and they have no Troll or Chappie buyback. This looks to be in,
oh,
and
it is over.
Empire to the lower bracket. IG managed to get it in game number three.
30 charges. Bloodstone charges.
All right, getting set up. Monkey King spotting people out. There's the RP used onto one.
Uh-oh.
They end up getting the counter initiation, though. It's a huge one coming out. The Golem, as well as Sage Eclipse. LPC is just seeing in a ton of trouble. Super is going to drop down low as well. Does look to die inside of that.
Well, catch.
Yeah, he's going to be dead. Sakata with the triple kill. They are just rolling over him right now. IGB know their timing and hit it well.
Going,
moving in. White is going to be the first one that they find. Pull him back in. A quick jump, but they're able to swap him out. Still, LPC gets the stun off. Dogfights. One gets the magnetized on one. The Chronosphere able to connect and control up that OD. They drop the rock on top of him as well, but immediately going to be able to go inside that Astral Prism and saving himself alive as well. Omni Slash comes out. Is it going to be enough damage? The Sanity's Eclipse is a ton of damage. Super turned upon now as well. Needs to get the heck out of Dodge, but Dogfight still chasing, still trying to find him. We'll have another stun to follow it up as he comes out of the BKB. Not going to connect with the Flame Break, pushing him back down to the low ground. They caught a hold of him and they take him down. Four dead for LFY. IGB again, the ones coming out on top. Stun, not quite on the mark, but they pull back in the PA. All right, maybe the setup though for the big RP connects onto two. Where's the void? Does he have enough damage here? It doesn't quite look like it. LPC is dead because they have this OD on the back line. He's going to end up probably killing his own team because of this Chronosphere that's dropped. Super now gone upon as well, in a hell of a lot of trouble. They lift up the Magnus to boot. Super gone, Jinsing gone, triple kill for Sakata. Aegis in hand, IGB looking to close out this best of one.
He almost killed that illusion in that Chronosphere. He wanted it, but I mean, looks like they're going to go for it.
Yeah, Freeze jumping in, aggressive. Not the best fight there for them as the Crush hits onto ROTK. Ulti popped.
Wait for the duel and the global.
All right, we're seeing it. There's going to be the duel. Global Silence comes out as well. But they're actually losing this fight with the Legion Commander. Global, actually, excuse me, Grave going to come out and keep MSS alive. But now Freeze is going to change. A couple more right clicks is going to bring him low. Now they moved on. Going to be able to catch another. SBD trying to create some separation. Hits a four-person stun, but aggressive. Still there on top of Aoi. Freeze finds a double. Now looking for SBG. Going to be able to run him down as well. They're all over him. Three dead.
Man,
MP.
Oh,
now FY is there. Has an Invisor and ready to go in. There's also an ABBA on the other side, diving in deep for this one. FY goes out with the bottomless strike, but they do get the global silence off. That is going to be freeze dead because of the Legion Commander. Now chasing for more. Lifestealer under assault, going to get ran down. They're going to be able to get another big bad crush off. The CM ulti is pretty good, but it's not going to be enough, it does not look like. Oh man, three dead for BGJ. Aggressive, turning to fight. Blinked away from him though is the Troll Warlord going into range form. Still some good armor toggling there. And RTK doing his best in the mid lane. But it looks like it is going to be NP winning this fight and potentially going to be getting a full wipe as ROTK trying his best but will not run down MSS.
Wow. So, but he buys back, there's no duel, and there's no silence.
Oh, immediate silence from Freeze. What a play. It's going to be a grave, though, to keep him alive for the moment, lifting up on the troll as well. He is inside the Monkey King's ultimate. It's going to be dropped out of there already, but Abaddon still in this fight. Had bought back, but they're doing so much damage. Owie is going to drop, and now looking to take this a little bit further. Freeze, he smells blood, going to take down that Dazzle. Now going to pull an Eternal Envy. Oh, NP, it looked good, sir, for so long, but now they're going to lose the Legion as well. Killing spree for Freeze, and the crowd is loving it.
Did you see that FY taunt?
Oh, my God.
Monk King was dancing. He's happy.
They decide to go back in with SVG, the four steps, keeping Freeze alive. Aggressive, continuing to be ran down. They have Scotty from Owie. Oh, nice Glimmer Cape there to keep him alive for the moment. Now they pull back in the Dazzle, trying to turn. A Grave used on himself as well as the pressing attack. A good stun comes in from SVG, but they've taken down Owie. Now going to take more. MP are dropping like flies, and BGJ might just have done it. And GG is called.
Going to invade heavily. Notel has leveled up Song of the Siren, and he just lets it go. TP's coming in. Enigma has Black Hole. He can set up for three of them right now. SK will be in the neighborhood. That's why S4's getting as much distance as he can to the right. And he holds them in with the Black Hole. The four of them all caught in with the Storm and the Spirit Owl coming. And it is an absolute disaster for Nubi. They're pushed out of the top lane. They look tired, and then they look vortexed.
I mean, they're hiding inside the tree lines. Familiar's reveal. The stomps can be perfect, and there's your Black Hole. Only catching one, but it's a big one. Again, they remove the Warlock from the fight. He just can't do anything right. The Lifestealer will get trapped up to U9, protecting himself, jumping inside the Infest, but SC, there is no protection. He's surrounded by a tree in a hard place, and maybe the hard place is bigger with the SK Epicenter. G-Rex wants a TP out of the Yule Scepter. He'll cancel it at the last moment. As G-Rex stunned up, locked up, and brought down. Nubi, even without the rock, maybe it's the fight, but Anna, he's not done yet. He wants round two, able to pull back in the lion. Kaka will fall, KP and U9. Now they have to team up, looking towards S4, munching him down. One more swing, has he got the range? He does, it's an ultra kill for U9. KP still in the neighborhood. They know Anna is here to fight, but the blink, the burrow strike, familiar's here. Fly has returned, and he's looking for more damage if they can do it. U9 has to rage and protect himself with the physical damage and the soul assumption. He's toggling his way through this fight. The Yule Scepter keeping Visage out. KP, is this a sacrifice? Is he doing it for the team? No, Kaka is here. Create more space, but they're not done yet. The BT's forward, no tails on the front line, no Song of the Siren, no control, and the disengage is there.
There's Kaka, jumps in for the Hex, able to find that initial target, but Anna has four. There's your two-man hole. Can he bring them all down? Lion's the first one to fall. U9, he survives, and now it's time to fight with the Epicenter for KP. It's a double kill for KP. They want four eyes on Cream, and Anna will die as well. Almost able to TP out, but it's the ninth stop for the Bloodstone. It's not enough to keep G-Rex alive, and Nubi, they want YOG from the face of the pit, and then take Roshan to boot.
Oh, God.
He knows this is going on. SC gonna jump himself down, waveforms in. How much damage are you gonna do with the BKB? Maybe hell of a lot, but G-Rex, it's a great ulti and the double stun, keeping the rest of Nubi out. Remember, they don't have Stampede for this fight, so they can't instantly correct the positioning here. And U9, he is 1v4 into the front lines. He kills him as more. He never got the Black Hole off. And U9 once more, the familiar drop down. He'll dodge them out, but now Anna, with all that intel stolen, 28 points of it, he wants to pop out the damage. The Eclipse is still available. He'll throw it down, but U9 is still up and standing. Maybe not much longer. The orb will miss uphill, but still the familiar is there doing the work, plus the extra illusions of the Alchemist.
For EG Wings, they're ready to go in. Fate Beyond straight away, the Primal Spirit and the Alacrity. Here we go, the Tornado holding back EG. The fortification is there, but still, there's going to be so much damage done here by this push. The tier 3 is falling, it's gone. The Brulee turns towards the Rex. Arteezy, they're trying to take it down with the physical damage, but the rats, chunk, they're gone again. A second set of many rats, and Fabian takes down Arteezy. Oh my goodness. If this doesn't tilt you, I don't know what we've got. EG have got to keep their composure against this. They will find eyesights. They found two. Samael gets the double. They get innocence as well in the tree line. Triple kill for Samael.
I'm not sure how much these kills matter, though. You've lost another melee rat. We're being cheesed right now.
They've got to kill this brute. But Fabian is straight with the BKB. Crit, we'll see if it goes for the cutoff. Fabian has got a blink. We'll see if he's green and sticks around, allowing himself to get hurt. Indeed, he does it with a freeze. They'll blow him up. They'll kill him. Fabian's out. It's just down for 40. Does have buyback. EG will move on for more, though. Looking towards eyesights on the Doom. Got the BKB at the time. Turns around with the Doom on Spectre. They try and get in with the Blinker Who Stop. It's not going to connect onto Arteezy. They're desperately trying to get Spectre out of there safely. EG. Die with the Wukong's command. The Boundless Strike onto three. Innocence is out. Light Strike to follow onto Shadow with the Laguna. Have they got the damage to bring down this brute? The Jingu Mastery. Is it strong enough? It is. With some males right clicks flying through. They take down a third. They'll turn towards the Bruling. They're bringing them down. But the big bad one prevails. The Earth Brilliant, can they kill it? They can. They've dealt with it. He's out for 50. Shadow's down for 70. Huge death on Wings.
Brewmaster split ready to go.
Oh, here's the combo. EG, you've got to get rid of that Brewling. Arteezy's trying to focus it. Universe will hold forward the back very nicely with the Dream Coil. Can they bring
it's
it down?
So tanky.
Look, it's going to get the tower at least. Pummeling into it. The tier 3 almost certainly going to fall. As again, they get an objective, and with Shadow jumping in, who's up onto two? Fabian following through with the Glad Blink, focusing on the side lines. Crit, as CN's out. Ice jumps in with the Doom onto Arteezy. They've got to hold them back. They have to keep Artur alive, and they're doing it. They've taken three. Arteezy ready to move on for more. Shadow comes back in with the Hoostop double edge. It's not enough damage, but with Blink's right click, it might be, and it is. The Shiva's guard. They chase Artur down. He's out. Blink trying to get away. The Ghost War for Samael. He's cleaning up, holding on hard for EG. The Laguna Blade to do it for the Invoker. Turns towards the Centaur.
He can't fight the return. Sumail's losing the right click battle.
The passive is too strong, but with the help of three, they'll finally bring down Shadow, get that triple kill for Samael as they wipe Wings.